hiding in my favorite place. Cast a bait, fill the plate, cast a net, dinner is set. I don't want her to find me. I'm scared.
Thank you.
let me hear my organ my grandpa gave me long ago. From her. Thank you. Now I just need to find Linda.
When all of the gems were gathered from the cave, they'd reappear at night. Wolf had a few younger workers working at night. He made sure to pay them in large sums before their shifts. Then the people working night shifts started dying of cardiac arrest at dawn. Wolf's guards removed the bodies at sunrise and took the money they'd been given.
ticket, please.
Can find me in my favorite hiding place.
Push my swing, oh, this I sing. Thank you.
A young teacher came to town. One day, she found an old music box near the cave. It held a bracelet and information about a curse on the gems. When she tried to tell others, they ignored her. The teacher showed the manuscript to others. The people she showed wrote a threatening note and put it into her purse. They stole the manuscript and burned it. When she went to show the mayor the manuscript, it was gone. Instead, the mayor found the note and read it to the townspeople. From that day on, the people thought Cameron was a liar.
If you don't give me 20% of the profits, I'll start telling people about your cave. With a little effort, these idiots will believe in the curse.
they're there.
Wolf was tired of the teacher meddling in his business. He decided to get rid of her. Wolf wanted to give her a gem in exchange for her leaving the town. Cameron went to the mine alone, but four of her students secretly followed her. They hid and listened to the conversation.
You need to leave town. You're getting in my way.
Your mines are killing people. They're dying because of your greed. The legends are true.
Don't be ridiculous. They're dying because they're useless. Take the gems and leave.
Descendants will pay for the sins of their ancestors at midnight.